Looking at Arnold Bobkin on the green, you'd never guess what he'd been through only a few months ago.
I was finished showering, almost finished showering, when I noticed I couldn't move, seemed to be paralyzed. I was afraid if I took a step that I would fall over.
Arnold was having a TIA, short for transient ischemic attack. TIAs are like mini strokes and put people at serious risk for having a full-blown stroke, often within days. Luckily, Bobkin's wife recognized the problem.
She said, "You had a mini stroke. We're going to the hospital immediately." And came down here to Sunnybrook, met up with the whole team of doctors very quickly in Emerge, and told them the story, and met up with Dr. Schwartz, Richard Schwartz, and a few of the other guys.
He was now in the hands of Sunnybrook's TIA Dream Team, a group of specialists running a clinic rarely seen in Canada who diagnose and treat TIAs before they become a bigger, potentially deadly or debilitating problem. Patients at risk are screened and then followed up right away.
We will bring them in and we will get urgent Dopplers the morning after. So if they go home on a Monday night, Tuesday morning, they'll be in getting carotid Doppler ultrasounds to look for severe narrowings in the vessels of their neck.
That narrowing in the neck, as you can see in this image on the right, is one of the biggest risk factors for having a full-blown stroke. The fix is often surgery to remove the plaque.
With this kind of intervention, studies have shown that stroke rates after a TIA go from 10% down to 2%.
Every 10 minutes, someone in Canada is disabled or dies from a stroke, a fate Sunnybrook Stroke Prevention Clinic is trying to change with this innovative approach to care. Good thing for patients like Arnold, who says his care was unbelievable. Within 24 hours, the Sunnybrook Vascular Surgery Team performed carotid surgery, and Arnold is now taking stroke prevention medications.
I was very surprised at the people that took care of me, the doctors that took care of me. It was a hell of a team.
For any sudden onset of speech problems, vision problems, or problems moving one side of the body or the other, we want some to come to the emergency room right away. Call 911 and go to the emergency room. Even if it gets better after 15 or 20 minutes, that's a TIA.
In hindsight, Arnold is glad he didn't ignore the problem. Now the only stroke he's worried about is the one affecting his game. With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.